If we had LeBron on our team too, we would have went on.
Congratulations, Demar Derozan. You don't have to play LeBron no more. You can join us. Before the video even start, I know what y'all gonna say. Laker fans think they're gonna get every player. Why do y'all think like that? Laker privilege. Yes, nigga. I don't care. We are like that. Anywho, so this trade rumor came out of nowhere and it kind of makes sense, but it doesn't make sense at the same time. I always liked Demar Derozan. I know he got a lot of hate for his Raptors days when he choked every single year, when he played LeBron James, when he had the best record in the league and they still lost, when he came up short in a lot of big games, and his stoic demeanor, people didn't like that. People didn't think he cared about basketball. But I like DeMar just off the fact that he's himself 100% of the time. He doesn't have to change for the money, for the fans, for nobody. And he kind of reminds me of early Kobe in a way, with his athleticism and with his mid-range shooting. So I was a fan of DeMar DeRozan, and I am a fan of DeMar DeRozan, and I think he should come to the Lakers. You know what I'm saying? He's from Compton, California. This is right at home. He might be gangbanging too. Nah, I'm playing. The pros of DeMar DeRozan coming to the Lakers is he's another playmaker. DeMar DeRozan led the team in assist as a shooting guard, but at times he ran most of the point guard duties, especially when they tried to close out games in the fourth quarter. Greatly improving his passing vision, he greatly improved in the pick and roll. And we have Andre Drummond and Anthony Davis, who are better in the pick and roll than just spacing the floor out. Bro, we get another shot creator, bro. Another shot creator. We've been wanting LeBron to get another shot creator for 4 years. And I know some LeBron fans are gonna be like, LeBron is the GOAT, LeBron is the best, he doesn't need another shot creator, he can do it by himself because he's done it for the last 17 years. I get that. But bro, Father Time doesn't wait on nobody. This man is turning 37 and y'all still want him to be the number one point guard on the Lakers, the number one ball handler. That is not gonna work. Bron led the Lakers in points, assists, rebounds, threes, free throws made, field goals made, PER, BPM, VORP, and minutes at 36 years old. Half of that list needs to be cut down. He's 37. Do y'all want LeBron to get his stats? Cool. But do y'all want the Lakers to win? Get another shot creator. And the best shot creator that's on the market right now that I see is DeMar DeRozan. He's also a vet who's gonna play better on D. We've seen DeMar DeRozan play in the Spurs system. He's not the best defender, but he's a solid defender with the Spurs. And I think he's gonna get even better under Frank Vogel and LeBron and AD under that system. Now, the cons. DeMar DeRozan can't shoot worth a damn. Anthony Davis and DeMar DeRozan both shot 26% from three this past season. The Lakers shot 34.9% from the three-point arc. That is 23rd in the league. So he's not helping us in our biggest weakness, which is three-point shooting. The whole LeBron at point guard thing will work way better. We will suspend less energy if we had guys who can shoot the ball. And DeMar DeRozan doesn't even help that. He actually makes us worse in that department. And he's doing it on 1.2 attempts a game. He's basically not shooting no three-pointers at all. I don't think the defense is even guarding him at the three-point line. LeBron gonna cry, bro. The thing about DeMar DeRozan and LeBron is they both need spacing, in the sense of DeMar DeRozan is better when he's downhill, when he has a pick and roll, when it's a 4-1 pick and roll, and he can kick out to the open shooter. Same as LeBron James. LeBron James has been doing it for the past 7-8 years with a spaced out court and him pick and rolling, kick out to the next shooter. And them on the court at the same time is not gonna work unless A, they stagger them. They both can start the game. They both can start the game, but as soon as the first subs come, DeMar DeRozan sits down while LeBron James plays the whole first quarter, and then DeMar DeRozan comes back in and LeBron James sits down. I think that's the perfect recipe. You know what I'm saying? You have a playmaker slash shot creator on the floor at all times. Or B, don't run LeBron James at PG. Let DeMar DeRozan be like the de facto point guard and let LeBron cut off ball. Let LeBron take some catch and shoot threes. There's nothing wrong with that. And I think LeBron can do it because he did it in 2012 with the Heat when Dwayne Wade had a similar role. I think LeBron and DeMar can play together, and I just want that to happen, bro. As a fan of DeMar DeRozan and as a fan of the Lakers, I want that to happen. We haven't had an LA-born all-star on our team in a while. But for this to happen, you have to get rid of Dennis Schroeder, obviously. Probably Dennis Schroeder, Montrezl Harrell, and Kyle Kuzma to the Spurs. I don't really know trades and the cap value and all that. I'm going to leave that to the people who work on that. But in a vacuum, you have to get rid of two, maybe all three of those players. And first of all, DeMar DeRozan and Dennis Schroeder don't even fit. Now, Dennis Schroeder is better at the point of attack for defense. He locks up point guard full court. He fights over screens. He's in their jerseys, everything. I don't think that was the Lakers' biggest problem, which was nice for Dennis to do everything like that on a defensive end, but I don't think we need that much defense, especially when Dennis Schroeder is not giving you any offensive production without a spaced out court. Dennis Schroeder doesn't have the handle to create separation for himself or create separation for his teammates. I think he's best when he's going downhill. His first step is lethal. Or when he has a screen. But as you've seen in the playoffs, Dennis Schroeder can't shoot the ball worth a damn even. So have DeMar DeRozan a bigger guard, a better playmaker, a better shot creator in place of Dennis Schroeder, it's like an easy win for the Lakers. And I know I said DeMar DeRozan chokes in the playoffs certain times, but he's not going to do a worse job than Dennis Schroeder, bro, especially as a third option. I want DeMar DeRozan on my team, the Lakers. Laker fans in the comments, do y'all want DeMar DeRozan? Really think about it, though. Don't just say, are DeMar DeRozan the choke artist? Really think about what he adds value. That'd be up for this video, bro. Make sure you keep your mind right. Make sure you keep your physical health intact. Make sure you keep your mental health intact. Make sure you keep everything intact, man. I'm out for this video, man. Peace.